Is it just me? It can't just be me.
The last couple weeks, you've seen me declutter my vanity. I've decluttered my workspace, which has really helped me to be better about churning out some videos and also get my taxes done. So I've been doing all the things in this quest to reset my life. Today, I'm gonna tackle somewhat of a bigger thing, which is my clothing. I have collected a bunch of stuff over the past few years. I've been decluttering here and there, but it doesn't keep up with the amount of things that I have been bringing into my wardrobe, which, I mean, that's a problem in itself. I've been pretty good about not spending a whole ton of money on clothing in general, but I have been working on my hair and my eyebrows and my lashes recently, so, you know, sometimes you just want to have a cute outfit to put together. But anyway, it's too much. It's too much mental load right now with all the other things that I need to have my attention on. So we're gonna fix that. We're gonna fix that today. I'm gonna do the whole thing where I make a pile, I do Marie Kondo, but I'm not gonna talk about sparking joy and stuff. I'm just gonna be like, look, am I gonna keep it or I'm not, you know? Today is gonna just all be about practicality at this point because I don't have time for this anymore. I'm just gonna still focus on these things, but whatever I'm wearing, just as long as it's decent and it matches, I'm cool with it. So that's what the plan is today. Let's get to it.
This is just everything. It's a mess. There's like other stuff going on here. We're just gonna do what we can. So we're gonna at least just decide amongst here and in the drawers what I wanna keep. So that's the goal for today, because I want the drawers to actually close easily. Look at this. It's like still bursting at the seams. So I am not a fan. Let's fix this.
This is ridiculous. It's not bad, actually. This is easy work. But I have to do it all or else I can't sleep tonight on the bed.
I'm not gonna have any problem going through all of this. It's just, dang, it got out of hand. It's very easy for this stuff to get out of hand when you just stuff it in a drawer all the time. And I'm realizing that because it's all out here, it's like,
yeah, you got a problem, Tasha.
You're not as minimalist as you claim to be. Let me figure this out. I need a break. I didn't even start and I need a break. It's fine. We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to inform you of important breaking news from part one of this Life Reset series. The subject of this series, Natasha Teresa, has recently been witnessed to have recycled the apple boxes that she was keeping under her bed unnecessarily. An eyewitness confirmed that she placed them in the red recycle bin outside of her home earlier today. Although the exact cause of such behavior is still uncertain, a relative who wished to remain anonymous believes that may have been the result of feedback from her viewers after she displayed hesitation because she felt that the boxes were, quote, just so nice, unquote.
The boxes are so nice.
This is still a developing story, so stay tuned. So we are back after a little hiatus because I needed to eat dinner because I was like, I can't declutter if I am hangry. So I was like, let me set myself up for success. Now I can declutter because I am on a full stomach. So what I'm gonna do is just, I'm just gonna have a pile here on the floor of things I'm gonna discard. The stuff that I'm keeping, I'll just leave it on the bed. I don't know, we'll see how this goes. Okay, this is not so bad. I still have to keep sports stuff. This is like for keep. I did wear this when I would go work out. I will keep it. This one, it's cute, but like the material wrinkles so easily and I feel like I don't want to deal with that. And it's kind of like a crop top and I'm not really big on crop. It's not a crop top like per se, but if I reach up, then you can see my midsection. And I'm not really feeling like that. So that will be the first thing I am going to discard. Nice. Is it even on camera though? Okay. Where can I put the pile so it's on? Okay, there we go. So this is a rash guard for the summer. Have I used this?
Yes, you have.
I have? Okay.
Yeah.
Keep. This is a cute tank top, but I don't think it goes with my aesthetic really, which is gonna just be like
dark colors.
But it more so, this is too close to my skin tone and I don't want to worry anybody.
So goodbye. This was a cute turtleneck. It was so cute. I call this my muscle turtleneck because I'm somewhat vain sometimes. But
I've been working out.
This had a nice shape, but it got too small in the wash. It's like a struggle for me to get into it and then a struggle to get out. So it's like we shouldn't have to struggle for our clothes, you know, like to go on and off. No, it should be easy, but not like, oh my gosh, not like that, guys. Where is your mind? Calm it down, guys. This is a basic Gap tank top. So I'm gonna keep that because I like me some tank tops and it's black. This is another Amazon Essential shirt and I love this. I love this shirt. This is the pair of this guy. They're the same, just different colors. They're nice and loose. They're not too tight. You can dress them up or not. So I will keep that.
In case anyone out there cares, here are my usual clothing combos, all from Amazon. And to keep things exciting, sometimes I change my wig.
These shorts are so cute, but it's like, there's not enough material, I guess. Like, it's just too much of a hazard. It's too much of a danger. Like, there's just so many ways that this can malfunction or just reveal way too much. So we're gonna, I've had this nightgown forever, but I don't know why I got this color. I need like a black one, maybe. I use like a shirt and shorts at night. So I don't even know why I'm like being extra. This was another good muscle turtleneck, but I think it also, maybe I have a thing for muscly turtlenecks, but these, the material,
I don't know.
They're shrinking. They keep shrinking. Or my muscles keep getting bigger. I don't know.
We'll just never know.
This is cute, but it's too risky. I really like the color, but I feel like if I'm gonna wear color, maybe it should be like upper body or something. And then it wrinkles easily. I'm like, I'm over things that wrinkle easily. I can't. These pants are cool, but I didn't know they had no pockets. So that's like a hard no for me. And I liked them for a while, but then over time I was like, why am I wearing these pants that have no pockets? It's an extra source of stress to have to figure out somewhere else to put my phone that is not on my leg. Everything I wear needs to have pockets because it just does. I don't know why I was settling for less. Oh, I forgot I have more stuff. We are back with more breaking news, as the clothes that were decluttered in the video that you are currently watching actually stayed in the same pile on the floor right behind where I am sitting for one more week before finally being bagged up and placed into a corner of the same room. We will let you know once these clothes have actually made it out of the room and out of the house. Stay tuned for updates. We will bring you back to your regularly scheduled programming.
So my pile was getting smaller, but nope.
Just kidding, didn't.
Sports. Oh my gosh, all my clothes are just sports. Paint, sports, swimming. I don't know why I thought I was gonna use it. Like, I'm never gonna use this one piece. Like, why, what a waste. Sometimes I just get in these modes where I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna do, like, what even? Dumb. Earmuffs, I've never used earmuffs. Maybe someone else can use them. Like, I use these things called
hats.
And they work pretty well because they also cover your ears. So I guess I will stick to that.
What about you? Are you team earmuffs or team hats? Let me know in the comments below. In this section, I got rid of some color tights as well as some tight black shirts because I'm not about that life anymore.
These were good until I sat in paint. I like these black pants. They're fleece lined, but they have no pockets. Someone else can enjoy them who doesn't care about pockets. I like gray, but these have no pockets. I want pockets in all my pants. I'm very sorry. I don't need to be this angry. I'm very sorry. Too emotional. These are good sports shorts, but they have no pockets. Have my glasses in here? My old glasses? Hello. Okay, I guess this is where I store my glasses for now. It's fine. I'm not gonna ask questions. I'm not decluttering glasses right now. I'm decluttering clothing.
In this bit, I had two pairs of jeans, but I decided to only keep one. The end.
That's it for the stuff in the drawers. Now is all the hanging stuff. So that's cool. But I'm gonna take a little break because, yeah. Ow, my foot is asleep. It is time for part two now. Okay, let's see if we can figure this out. So some of this, it's like a bridesmaid's dress, but I'm never gonna use this again, I'm sure. and I don't see myself using it for like a special event or anything, so sorry! Sorry about that. I have one pair of dress pants I use, and it's these. So I can keep that. It's a cute top. Well, first of all, you have to like iron it. You have to get it smooth every time you wash it. Secondly, I wore it and then I got some kind of liquid on it. And it's like so bright, like the whole rest of the night, I just had like, you know, a little blotch on my shirt. It's not worth it. There's too much risk. Maybe I could just be better at like not spilling liquid on myself, but.
The clothing has to match my lifestyle.
I like this. I'm gonna keep it. It has no pockets, but it's okay. I still like it. So a lot of this stuff, like my dressy stuff, I do still like for church and stuff. This makes me happy. Does this make you happy? It makes me happy. I'm gonna keep that. I don't know. I think I'm out of my florals phase. I'm good. I kept this because I was like, I'm gonna use it. I like this skirt because it has pockets. It's a lot of hangers. If anyone in the comments wants it, it's a size 4 Calvin Klein. Very nice. I got it at Ross. Let me know. I can keep it for you. This is also Calvin Klein, very cute. For the clothing, you have to be in the continental US, okay? Yeah, let's do that. It's kind of a sweatery material. Let me know. I'm gonna set those aside just in case anybody wants them. This is my prom dress from high school, and it still fits. And it has like a cute long skirt, and then I have like this cute like top, and I don't even need that same top. Like I couldn't get rid of the top if I wanted to. Is there an event I'm going to? I'm gonna say, goodbye. What about this skirt? Let me just try the skirt on. Hold on. I'll keep the skirt because it's still good. That would be nice for a special occasion. I need to just stop buying cute things on Amazon. That's what I need to do. This is nice for the summer, but I don't need it.
And it has no pockets.
What are we even doing here? Okay, yeah. Definitely gonna keep this long dress. I love that. Does it have pockets though? Yes!
The gist of this section is that I kept all of my dressy stuff and some sweaters. Okay.
Oh no, my pile is... I'm almost there, guys. Just let me finish. So here's what I'm keeping on the bed. It's not very neat yet, and it kind of looks like a lot because I kind of spread it all out. This is the pile on the ground. So that's a lot, guys. And this is my paint pile. I think I have a few more paint things too. That's pretty good. All right, let's put some clothes away. This is looking and feeling much better because not as many trips. You know you did a good job decluttering when you don't have to take as many trips to put everything back. I used to do the rolling thing, but now it's like, it's basically like clump. You just clump it and then you pop it in and it's fine. Summer, sun's out, guns out, can't wait. I just want everyone to know that I have muscles and I can beat them up if they try to mess with me. That's the only reason I have muscles. I'm gonna have to do a lot of editing for this because I have like a lot of jokes that I know did not land. You miss 100% of the shots you didn't take, and I'm just using this time to get my comedy routine ready. Let me know what you liked in the comments below. This is worrisome. Why do I have room? Am I missing something major? No, I'm not. All right, it's time for down here. Yeah, look at that. What about my paint stuff? I can just put all my paint stuff in there too. There's room, so I'm just gonna put them in here now. Before, I did not really have room, so I kept them out.
The pants can go in the drawer.
Should I put my paint shirt together with my paint pants and just have like a paint area of my drawer? I think so. I think I'm gonna do it. There's room for everyone. We like it! Why didn't I do this sooner? It's okay. Better late than never. It is much better, except for this. We're not worried about the top drawer. I'm gonna figure it out myself, but look at that. Wow. This is how it's supposed to be.
I feel so much better when I wake up in the morning because my vanity is clear, my desk is clear, and now my closet is clear. So being able to just get up and get going has really helped so much with my mental clarity, my mental focus, and I'm so glad that I finally had a chance to do this.
I am in a much better place, and as you can see, I got videos out 3 weeks in a row, which is a big deal. So if you enjoyed this video, here are some other ones from the series, and I will see you on the next video. Take care, bye.